counsel, and I was going to address you pursuant to Attorney General's Act, Section 7. Professor Ojeda Tom, Senior Counsel.
Present.
Before you are files where we have interim reports of a thing would be this, that if this matter is going to be,
which files, what by what, are before this honorable court?
For the National Assembly, we have
the issues that were consolidated, and
a challenge has been posed on the validity of this bench to sit. This is the direction we are making. The application challenging the validity of this court to sit must be filed within 1 hour and responded to within 1 hour. We will come at 2 to listen to that application.